Good morning, viewers. I am Dandros Ipatpat from Bachelor of Public Administration, second year level. My speech is the importance of the family. When we say family, let us take a break and ponder why is it important and what does it mean to you. For me, family is about a relationship. Relationship is about love and affection, giving and receiving, trusting and confiding, sharing and feeling, service in gratitude. It is about giving and receiving of moral support in times of challenge. It is about sharing a joy which has no meaning in solitude. Most of us, teenagers, having mistakes of not giving valuable or importance to our family. Sometimes we get mad at them for some other reason, but we should always put in our mind that life is too short. So while it is early, show them how you love them. Show them that you care for them. Don't waste the time, days, weeks, and years that God gave to you. Use it right. Let me add again a special word about family. Our family is the most precious thing I had. The friend that we had today may not be our friend in the future, but our family, they will always be our family. That will always be there for us, showing ups and downs, and love us no matter what. The value of a family is priceless. No one could ever buy them, and it cannot be described by a single word. Before I end this speech, I would like you to reflect on this quotation. Family is not an important thing. They are everything. Thank you.